I was with a bunch of Cal grads, and they take a lot of pride in Jared Goff. And I think they're watching Matt Stafford, and they keep asking me, they go, why did they trade for him? And I try to describe it. I'm like, well, Stafford is better. He's got a bigger arm. He's a better athlete. But yet I'm at the game, and I'm watching him, and I'm going, I do get the other side. You know, and he is one of the more polarizing guys in the league. Like, you are not winning a Super Bowl with that guy. It's not happening.